As we chat about Kevin Knox, went to Kentucky, of course, playing under John Calipari. You see his numbers, very well-rounded numbers at Kentucky, excellent numbers in the Summer League. Fell off a bit in the preseason. While you've watched him a lot since he's joined the Knicks, what stands out to you most about his game?
He's the perfect skill set at the three position in the NBA. He has, I mentioned it before, he has all the tools. He really does. He can shoot, can put the ball on the floor. He can run pick and roll. He's a really good defender and a really good rebounder. And that's what he's got to start with, just concentrating on that end of the floor, and the offense will come. Here we're going to see great motion. The Knicks were running great motion in the preseason. A lot of action here. Moutier sets the screen. Kevin Knox comes off the screen, sets up his defender perfectly. Doesn't have the shot there. That's okay. There's another action to get to. Kanter is a good big-time screener, sets the screen. He doesn't drive and force going into the lane. He settles for the mid-range shot. He knocks it down. This is his strength, in my opinion. The Knicks want to get younger. They want to get more athletic. They want to get out and run. Look at the way he runs. Just effortless. Looks like a gazelle out there. Gets out, runs the floor, knows how to finish on the break. Super athleticism, too. Off two-foot jumper, off one-foot jumper, he can finish high flyer. We're going to see some really spectacular plays from him this year and in his NBA career. He's well on his way. He's still young. It's going to take a little bit of time, but I can't wait to watch him develop.